second project is what the effect of heat on rubber. My questions were, how does different properties affect rubber? Will it be a change in elasticity? How far can you stretch out the rubber band when changing properties? My hypotheses were, I feel that the rubber band's elasticity will change when you change its properties. The rubber bands would either stretch more or stretch less. The materials are needed, several rubber bands of same dimensions, lit candle, freezer, ruler, tweezers, safety goggles, and a friend. The process was stretch the first rubber band as far as you can measure it.
Okay.
The yellow rubber band stretched 14.
Okay.
The blue rubber band stretched 12. We needed to put one of the rubber bands in the freezer for 2 hours, but I didn't do that because I didn't have a freezer with me.
Okay.
So I had to light the candle for the day.
Bring it to me so I can light it for you.
Oh, don't burn.
Don't burn yourself.
Well, nobody told you to sit in front of me.
Don't burn your jacket.
It'll be fine.
Okay, thank you. Love you, Jesus.
Got
it.
Put your finger on
the... She knows. She knows.
Okay. So now we have to put it over the heat. To see if it will stretch less or more. It stretched 1 inch longer.
Wow.
But I can't do this one because I had to put it in the freezer for 2 hours.
Okay. We get the idea.
Thank you.